For the month of September, Ballet and Tap have two new tap skills. They will be working on a cramp roll and a spank. First, the cramp roll. The cramp roll goes toe, toe, heel, heel. Whatever foot you start on, if the heel is going to go down first. So if I start on this foot with my toe, go to the other toe, this heel comes down first. Heel, then this, heel. So again, a cramp roll, toe, toe, heel. Robin, please show us a cramp roll. Where do our hips go when we tap? Good. Toe, toe, heel, heel. Good. Make sure that when you step onto the toe, you make a noise with that tap plate. These tap plates are on the toe and the heel, so when you do a cramp roll, the sound should be very loud. Again, cramp roll. Toe, toe, heel. The foot is going to come off the ground, and just your front tap plate is going to hit the ground. This tap plate should not hit the ground, just the toe tap plate. It's going to scrape the ground and go backwards. Spank. Like you're digging a hole or kicking dirt off your shoes. Spank. Together. Spank. Together. Robin, please show that for us. Okay, so that noise you heard is the back tap plate hitting the ground instead of the front. Make sure that only the front tap plate hits the ground. The foot comes up, bending the knee, just the front comes back, and then down. So again, a spank, spank. And those are our skills for the month of September.